So as war rages in Ukraine, and as people around the world suffer from injustice, people in our own church family are hurting, we can appeal to the one who is seated on an eternal throne. We don't have to wring our hands in uncertainty, wondering how all of this is going to shake out. We can appeal to the King. In fact, it is our duty to appeal to the King, who tells us that he is always present to help in times of need.